This video is a step-by-step process on how to set up the Razer PWM PC fan controller. To use the Razer PWM PC fan controller, make sure you have the following. At least one available USB 2.0 header on your motherboard, a free SATA power connector on your power supply unit. If you have a fully modular power supply unit, it should come with SATA cables that connect to its 6-pin SATA ports. If you have a non-modular power supply unit, look for a free SATA connector among its cables. Let's get started. First, shut down your PC and unplug it from the wall. Take your Razer PWM PC fan controller and connect your case fans to any of the 4-pin ports. You can connect up to 8 fans to the fan controller. Connect the fan controller to the SATA port of your power supply unit using the SATA to DC power cable. Next, connect the fan controller to a USB header using the included micro USB to USB pin header cable. Refer to your motherboard's user manual for the location of the USB headers. Attach the Razer PWM PC fan controller to any metallic surface on your PC chassis using its magnetized base. Note that the magnetized base will adhere only to steel surfaces and not aluminum and lead. Ensure that all connections are snug. Turn on your PC. Open Razer Synapse 3 to adjust your fan speed. You can specify the RPM of each fan, use any of the preset fan speed levels, or use the slider adjustment controls in manual mode. And there you have it. You've successfully set up the Razer PWM PC fan controller.